We will start from this movement precisely. So first, as a general thing in your playing, you have to try to understand, because at the moment it's never clear the building of a phrase in the sense that every note is equal to the preceding note and to the following one. So we don't have a vocal. This is really cantabile, and we don't play cantabile. This is the basic lack. So you have to imagine how a singer would phrase it. Where are the most important notes in a phrase? And why? And try to organize things accordingly. Yes? To where you feel the music impulse should lead you to. Yes? So you have to think of really of a singer, of a great singer, how it would be phrased.
Yes.
This is the most important thing. This is the key thing to study this music. Yeah? So, let's take the very first phrase, for example. Something is opening here, yeah? Voice. the left hand. Not separate.
Thank you.
once we have this say something with every note.
Thank you.
writing. Between the notes. Mm-hmm. So it can never be. Here without separating, never like that, but rather into the key. Like if you have, you feel you have water here, you know? Is going towards the G. Needs sound. You have to listen from there to there. What's happening? Never accent here. Never. Now, the problem is, pianistically speaking, that you are playing from your finger. Your arm is not connected. So it doesn't give the kind of sound that has to be felt by the eye. It's too much finger. shouldn't be, but never the opposite either. Yeah. Oh, oh, you know. But for the moment you play vertical. It should not be vertical. Think of I think that dramatic background of it. Because this is too much the same. For the moment I hear, is always moving somewhere. It's never keeping there indifferent. No, it cannot be the same, you know? It's like a comment on da di da di da di da di. But how can it be on the same level? Listen. Something must happen in the repeated note. Mm-hmm. It's never flat.
Yeah.
Music, whichever composer it is never flat. Mm-hmm. If you want to have music. Huh? So give intention to those repeated F. Thank you. So it's not that this is only applicable to this movement. It's to everything you play. Which are the notes, the important notes in the phrase? Which, why, and how I would do it? How would the singer do it? You have to think of the human voice, of opera, yes? Not instrumental problems.